It's Dick. I'm at 2516 East Carla Vista Drive in Gilbert, Arizona. It's a one-story stucco with a barrel tile roof, three-car garage. The stucco looks good. Garage doors are in good shape. Same with the roof. On this side of the house, there is a large gate to get in the back for storage. House has gas service. It is listed for sale with the realtor. The electric and water are on. Now right here you have a large area to park cars and RVs. The air conditioner is there, and it's kind of fenced off from the rest of the yard. The gates are locked, but I can see the pool equipment back there, and the pool equipment is running. I have a guess from all that, electric and water on the pool running. I think there's a good chance the people are still living here. It's a nice neighborhood. The houses are very well kept. Right across from the street is a community pool and a nice park. The only thing I would say is half a block away is the 202. So you hear that noise. So it's Dick at 2516 East Carla Vista Drive in Gilbert, Arizona.